Here are five foods that I used to completely avoid thanks to diet culture and environmentalism that went completely overboard.